Milwaukee police continue their National Night Out campaign tonight. The event runs from 4 until 7 at the Farmers Market near 6th and Norwich. There will be a face painting area, bouncy house, games, music, and a sidewalk chalk contest. The event will end with a showing of Iron Man 3.